the reservoir in the distance there. Pretty clear now, we're gonna be there. The route is actually indicated on these signs all the way around. Bit of blue sky. That's the sound of my bottom bracket. Hello. Here we are. Climb any minute now. Oh, that's not bad. Here is the climb. I'm just gonna winch my way up here. Oh. Not quite at the top, but just having a rest because it's so warm. On the next climb, there's a lovely steep bit at the end, which I tried to clear. Don't know how successful I'll be today. I'm gonna give this a go on the climb. For the best line. Yes. Whew. It is very rocky. Oh, and brake and not enough riding. Have a good one, guys. Got it off?
Yeah.
Oh, it happens by you, doesn't it? How about it? Oh. Nope. There you are, sir. All right. Thank you. And that's where I've just come from. Alright, so this is the bridle path route back into Brecon town. There is Brecon. Oh, I don't know if my sunglasses are the best thing to be wearing right now. It's just quite dark in here. Oh. 40 kilometers, 4 hours 14. Great, brilliant ride.